turn pass. This could be a chance. It's on the goal, they went for it. That's the goal that's brought them level. Another chance. Steered through. Just the keeper to beat. He's brought it level, right in the nick of time.
Oh, Connick the hour. Connick, a top striker. Produce here, right to the death.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. And he's aimed for the far post here. And he's opened the scoring here. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. To take the lead. And a score now. Yellow, and they lose the player.
Well, he is a hothead. We've seen that so many times. His manager will be furious about that.
Going to try his luck. Wonderful finish. And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory. Could really get at the opposition here.
He's in here.
Well, the goal scored by the side with the Rocky.
The shot's on.
Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams... Lincoln with the ball. Good vision.
He's in. Ready the shot go.
Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team is looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on. Because
are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking...
Attacking well here.
He's had a go here.
It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. They spread it out wide here, with great vision here. Just the keeper to beat. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And good value for this.
What might they create in this game, though?
Thompson. Probing pass.
In with a chance.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Well, they've got further behind. And I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.